In Sioux Falls, police are investigating a fire in a hallway of an apartment building on Rice Street as an arson fire. Firefighters were able to get the fire out quickly and no one's hurt. This afternoon, crews were at the scene hauling damaged items out of the building.
There was some type of accelerant that was used. The officer thought it smelled like gasoline, but they'll do some checking on that.
Right now, police say they don't have any suspects behind the fire.